Did you know in Reservation Dogs, Uncle Charlie is played by a TikTok sensation. When Charlie makes a comment about his TikTok blowing up, it's entirely accurate to the actor who plays him, Nathan Apodaca. It's Nathan's acting debut, and he first reached fame for a TikTok where he's skating along drinking cranberry juice and listening to Fleetwood Mac. The video has over 85 million views on the platform.